Morning everybody, how's it going? Hopefully you're all doing very well. Today we've got some more Guess Who and some more icons.
Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to mmopo.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
Jack is back, ladies and gentlemen, the return of Pieface. You guys absolutely loved the previous episode the pair of us did together, so hopefully you guys are going to enjoy today. If you do, smash out a like rating down below. Let's shoot for 2,000 likes. That'd be absolutely incredible. Thank you all so much for the support as of late, guys. And if you haven't already hit the subscribe button, please consider doing so. It's completely free, as we are constantly lowering the non-subscribe viewing audience percentage. We are below 50% now, guys. Let's see if we can get that even lower. There was a slight technical issue, guys, with Jack's footage, so you're not going to see like the first segment of packs that he does. You're just going to walk straight in to his first play that he manages to pack. Hopefully you guys can forgive that. It's out of our hands, but we did manage to rectify it, so all is well. Hopefully you guys will enjoy the rest of the video. Enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy.
Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. We are back. We have got Jack back, aka Pi. He's been absolutely tearing it up on the tracks around Silverstone and flipping Austria, Monaco. But he's come back. He's graced us with his presence for a little bit of Guess Who. How are you getting on, mate?
Yeah, very good, thank you, mate. Very good. It's good to be here. You know, I enjoy this one. I love a bit of Guess Who. I don't know why. I'm a quiz man. You know, I'm a quiz man.
Yeah,
so
absolutely.
When it comes to the old question and stuff, I'm a fan of it.
Mate, it's always a good time when we get you back on the series. I've seen a few tweets, actually, mate. Rob calling you out for being a dangerous driver on the old F1 tracks.
Yeah.
Turning a little bit late. High-progressive corners.
I know. The Penguin, he's learning on the wheel, though. He's getting quick, though, mate. I can see him in the rear mirrors. He's getting there. It's just like, put the Jaws theme tune in, mate, and that's what's happened.
That's it, of course. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a load of special packs for you guys today. There's loads of special cards in packs. We've got some SBC packs. We've got it all going on. Hopefully you guys have absolutely loved the episode. I've said it in the intro, but I'll say it again. If you do enjoy it, smash out a like if you'd like to see more of Jack or Pi on the channel. And yeah, mate, so the next thing you guys are going to see is going to be Jack's pack, because there was a slight footage corruption issue. Enjoy the rest of the video, and carry on. Let's carry on then. So guys, sorry about that. There's a few technical difficulties, but we have rectified the situation. I have got a player also. Jack, you know what, mate? This could be my downfall, but I'm going to let you go first, mate.
Thanks, mate. That's very honourable of you.
This is probably the last time it's going to happen, because I've stopped doing this recently, but for some reason I'm in a good mood. I think you just put me in a good mood, Jack. So, away you go, mate.
All right, okay. So, I mean, hey, this could be interesting with the wealth of special cards on the game. All right, well, just in case, cause I know we do have an icon pack each. Just going to get it out there. Do you have an icon?
I do not.
Right, okay.
Do you have a special card?
I do have a special card, yes. Is your player from the Bundesliga?
No.
Okay.
Have you got... Oh my gosh, what's even in packs right now?
Yeah, there's so much.
Have you got a blue card?
Can you define blue?
Okay, so... Just shows you're aware, if it's like a regular UCL card, like the same rating as like their regular card, that's just a normal card.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay,
no problem.
Cool, sure. So when I say blue, I mean a team of the year nominee or a like a Champions League road to the final kind of card?
Then the answer is yes.
Okay, cool.
Sorry, I just wanted to make sure.
Absolutely. Hey, dude, you made the right decision rather than messing up and then we have to reshoot or whatever it is that we have to do.
Does your player play in the Premier League or La Liga?
Yes.
Okay.
Have you got a Team of the Year nominee?
I do not know.
Ooh, is that, I think, just, helps me?
Just to make sure, do you have a special card?
I don't.
No? Oh, wow.
No. Dude, honestly, I opened up and I would never normally not use a special, like when there's so many.
Yeah.
But I opened up, I think, 6 or 7 packs and got absolute bread. So
yeah, no, fair play.
Okay, right. So you've not got too many nominees, which means that I don't think there's all that many. Problem being that I don't know what the UEFA Champions League cards are. So I'm gonna say, have you got a defender or a goalkeeper?
I do. Yes. Right. So yours is Premier League, La Liga, and it's not a special card. The thing is right now I know there's very little players that aren't special cards that are in packs. There's not many at all.
See, I haven't got that. I've not got that information at all.
So, are they? Is your player Premier League?
They are Premier League, yeah.
Okay. There's not many, I can tell you that.
Do you have a goalkeeper?
I do not, no. Okay, so you must have either David De Gea, potentially Oliver Varel, so don't think he had a nominee. I'm pretty sure Vertonghen's got a nominee card. So I'm pretty sure. Is it a defender or goalkeeper?
Yeah.
Okay.
Have you got a left back or a right back?
I don't know. Have you got David De Gea?
I haven't. Oh, shoot. What the hell? So you've got a centre-back that's UCL. Bro, I just haven't... I don't even know where to start. Like, so all the players I could think of, like David Neres, Memphis Depay, and Hugo Lloris, they're the ones I could think of. You haven't got a full-back now. I think Jordi Alba had one. So centre-backs... I've got one of those I really just don't know who the hell you could have. I really don't know. Do they play in the Serie A or Serie A or Prem?
No, they don't. Do you have Alderweireld?
No.
So you got what? Sorry, defender. It was defender or goalkeeper, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Wow, okay.
They play in La Liga?
No. Wow, so you've got a defender or goalkeeper from the Prem that's not a special card. So it has to be a centre-back, right? It can't be. It can't, because they don't have any walkout left-backs. Right, Robertson's team in the
but
week what, anyway.
But you didn't ask me if I had a walkout.
Oh, what? It could be, oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. I don't. Oh, sugar. Okay, I've had an absolute mess up here. Oh, my. So it could just be 84 or above.
It could be 83 or above.
Oh dear, oh my God. Alright, okay, well I've had an absolute mare there then.
I was thinking to myself why you were so...
Yeah, sorry, I thought it's because it had to be a walkout. No, that's okay, I've messed up, that's my bad, I take responsibility for that. Oh dear, okay, that's fine. Are they South American?
They're not. I'm in a bit of a predicament here, mate, because...
Oh dear. I've had a bit of an area.
If I'm being honest with you, when you were like, there's not that many, I was like, oh my God, he could be right here. But I still now am in a slight predicament because like they're not Prem, they're not Serie A, they're not La Liga. I can't think of a single Bundesliga like road to the final card. Because there was that Konate card. No, was it Konate? I think it was, but I think he's an SBC because I've got him. And the only one I can think of in my head is from Ligue 1. And if it's not this, then I feel like I'm in big trouble. But I'm going to say, have you got Marquinhos?
Yeah, I do have Marquinhos,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, wow, that is so lucky. I'm kind of happy I got it then, despite the fact that you thought it was a walkout.
Yeah,
I got it, that guess, I'm kind of happy.
Yeah, that's my fault. You got, like, Kasper Schmeichel or something like that, is it?
I haven't. They are a left-back.
What, from... What's that, left-back from the Prem? Oh, Dinier.
Dinier, yeah.
Yeah, I would...
Biggest of stinkers, mate. And I have to apologise to you for that.
No, it's my fault. I misunderstood. I thought, like, if it was a non-special, it had to be a walkout. That's cool.
No. So, yeah, it could be... Well, it could be anything you want. But, yeah, if it's a special card, it has to still be a board.
No, that's fine. That makes total sense. No problem at all.
All right, mate. We move on to the next round. We move, exactly. I've still got a feeling, mate, that you're going to come back and... hound me here.
Yeah, fingers crossed. It's like, you know, it's at the end of the day, it's my fault for not answering. You were nice enough actually to say you know, it's not a walkout.
Well,
so,
I feel like people would absolutely kick off. You know what, I have this card here that I think to try to make amends for that, I'm not going to use this card because I think that's probably that would be the most disgusting card I could have possibly used. So I feel like we're back on level playing field here now, mate.
Was it someone like Anderson Talisca or something like that?
It was a CDM who was Ukrainian, 83 rated.
Oh, Stepanenko.
Would you have got that?
Probably not. But, well, depends what questioning. Because if it wasn't Big Five Leagues and probably not. It would have taken
a long time to get to
the Ukrainian league. Would have taken a long time. But I've packed that card enough times. Yeah, it is pretty terrible. Yeah, I rate that though. You could have gone with that. I wouldn't mind.
No, absolutely not, mate. Absolutely not.
I might
absolutely
have to
not.
Though if I get a step ahead.
Dude, absolutely. Well, the thing is, it'll be on my radar now. Though. That's the only problem for you.
Yeah, I know. I've got to try and claw. When you're 1-0 down in this game, we've got to try and claw it back a little bit. You know, with some like tactical nous.
I'm sure you'll be fine. Okay.
I'm just trying to get some. To be fair, you've got one, have you?
I've got one, yeah. I've got one now.
Okay, no worries. I will just bear with me and...
That's all right. You got one, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, mate.
And it's your
turn to
go
first. Time, yeah?
Yeah.
Do you have a special or walkout?
I do not know.
Okay. Nice.
Do you have a special or walkout?
I do.
Okay.
Do they play in one of the top five leagues?
Yeah, they do. Same question for you as well. Do they play top five leagues?
They do.
Okay.
So that eliminates Stepenko, whatever his name was. Okay, do they play in the Prem or Serie A?
They don't, no. Does yours play in La Liga or Bundesliga?
Yes. Do they play in La Liga or Bundesliga?
They do, yeah. Does yours play in the Bundesliga?
He does. I'm sorry, mate. What did I just say? Did I just say
you
La
said
Liga
La Liga
or
Bundesliga? Yeah,
sure.
And it was yes. Yeah. And so yours is Bundesliga.
Mine is.
Okay.
Yeah. Did you say... Okay, does your player play in Bundesliga?
He doesn't, know. Okay. Right. So is yours a team of the season?
They are.
Right, okay.
Is your player from... Real Madrid, Atletico Madrid, or Barca?
They are, yes. Is yours the defender or goalkeeper?
No. Is yours from Atletico?
No. Is yours a forward?
Define that.
Left wing, right wing, striker, centre forward?
No.
Okay.
Is your player from Barca?
No.
Oh my goodness, Oakley.
Right, so you've got Bundesliga midfielder, so you've got... Do they play for Bayern?
No. Have you got a defender?
I don't know.
Ooh, this is going to be hard. This is getting close now.
Have you got Royce?
I haven't. I think I've got to take a stab at this, right? I have to stab at this. Because I know they're not a special walkout. Oh, but they could be a midfielder. What midfielders are? I don't think they have any midfielders that aren't walkouts, though, do they? I think that's one of Real Madrid's like biggest flaws. I'm going to say, do you have Luka Jovic?
Oh, I do. Oh, that's so sick. Oh, have you got like Havertz?
I do.
Oh, my God.
Right, it could all come down to
you know, I knew you had a cam because you gave it away and you said define,
I really did.
That's why I went Müller, Roy. That's why I went. I don't know why I went Royce before Havertz. Like,
wow, I got away with that by the skin of my teeth. Oh, I'm sorry, Jack. I am sorry.
No, it's
mate.
Fine, mate. I tried to play a stinker card there with Jovic, to be honest.
Yeah, well, I mean, dude, like, hey,
I need
more
to win three
either.
In a row right now. I need three in a row. I'm in the mare, and I hear I'm in a bad situation.
You're a little bit in the mud, mate. Has to be said.
I got to try and claw my way out here. This is not good. I tried playing you there with Jovic as well. I thought, oh.
Then it was. I think it was like a 50-50 or so.
Oh, dearie me.
I think it was him and Asensio. Or maybe, actually, wait, is Vasquez? I think it's him or Asensio. I don't know.
It is Asensio. Vasquez is 81. Asensio is 83.
There you go.
Yeah, it literally is one of the two. So if you got the other one, I would have gone Havertz next guess. So
very lucky indeed. Lucky indeed, mate. I've got another player, bro, as well.
No problem, mate. I'll try and get one. My packs have been a little bit stinky, so
fair enough. But this could be the final round here, mate.
Yeah, no, we don't want that. We don't want to be out straight away.
No, we don't. We really don't.
Not in this game. Sorry, mate, my packs here are absolute stinkers. Oh, I might have one here. All right, we're in.
Okay, lovely.
Do you have a special card or walkout?
I do, yeah.
Okay.
Do you have... Is your player European?
They are European, yes. Does your player play in the top five leagues?
No, they don't. Is your player English, Italian or Spanish?
They are not, no. Do you have an icon?
I do.
Okay.
Do you have an icon?
I do, yeah.
See, that's why I was trying to be sneaky and get that EU question in before.
Yeah. Is your icon top nine nations? So, Netherlands, Spain, France, Brazil, Germany, Portugal, Argentina.
Very, very nice to remember that off the top of your head, mate. And yes, they are.
Cool.
Is your player from... not England, Italy or Spain? Are they... Are they from the remainder of the UK or the Netherlands?
They are, yes. Is your South American?
No. So you've got Wales, Scotland, NI and NED. Are they from Wales or Netherlands?
They are, yes.
Okay. We didn't want another incident of another Roy Keane incident, did we?
Yeah, no. Is yours Portuguese, English, or Italian?
No. Is your player Ryan Giggs?
It's not Ryan Giggs, no.
Oh no, I should not be so bold. What was I thinking?
Is yours German or Spanish?
They are, yeah. Is your player from the Netherlands?
Yes. Is your player from Germany?
Yes, they are.
Oh, there's only four! There's only... there's more from Netherlands than Germany. I have a chance. This is serious now, because I know the next question. I can cut it 50-50.
Is your player a striker or centre-back?
Yes. Is your player a midfielder?
No.
Right, I know, it's 50-50! I think you have four and I have two. I'm 50-50. Please don't get this.
I'm going to say, have you got... Wait, you said striker, yeah?
Or centre-back, you said.
Patrick Kluivert.
Oh, no!
Yes, come on! Have you got
closer?
I do, yeah.
Oh, no way. That's absolute chunder. Oh, that's horrible.
What an episode, mate. What an episode. We both tried to be so sneaky at the end there as well. Trying to like pretend like we didn't use our icons. That's
so
bloody brilliant, that is.
Mate, that's so sick. Do you know what? Should I go and put him in like a gold upgrade pack or something as punishment for getting absolutely like hammered?
No. You can put... Well, we've got some discards to go yet, mate. So, like, maybe hold on for that. And then we could put him into the potential discards. I'm not sure how much Kluivert actually goes for at the moment.
He's like 100k. I literally packed him the other day, so...
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's not actually too much damage. But, yeah, I can throw him in if you want me to throw him in.
Yeah, slap him in as one of them.
Right, no problem, mate. I'll go and do that now.
And then we'll add in as well, whilst you are getting over there. Let's have a look at...
Actually sick. I've just been whitewashed. I was one question away both times as well. I was so sick.
The thing is, though, dude, it was just... That was a 1 in 4. I got so lucky.
Oh.
I got so lucky there. But I was thinking to myself, I haven't packed... Who's the other...
I think actually you're 1 in 3. I think you...
I don't think there is a Van Basten anymore.
No, there isn't. You had Kluivert, Van Nistelrooy or Koeman. I was just trying to mess with you when I was...
But then also it was Rijkaard as well, right? It was Rijkaard's...
No, isn't he a CDM?
Wow. So lucky then that I didn't say him, because that would have been the one I said over Koeman. So it was 1 in 3.
Yeah, I was trying to mess with you, to be honest. So it didn't work. I knew once it was Germany, though. The problem is, though, Spain or Germany, it's really easy then, because you either got Puyol, Guardiola, Hierro, like Raul or Butragueño, so you can just close down with the positions.
Yeah. I tell you what, mate. So Kluivert, put in also closer My prime closer though, so as it's like a slightly more expensive one.
Yeah, yeah, that's fine.
And then if I look at how much Kai Havertz is as well, yeah, put Havertz in because he's in between both of them. Kai Havertz is 148k.
How much is? Am I putting moments closer? Sorry, or just prime close?
Moments closer, and he's about 200k.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, blimey, yeah. Hell, yeah, he is as well. Oh dear.
I can't believe how cheap they are. Some of those cards, to be honest.
Man, like, I actually ridiculous. Want you to find. I actually want you to like find Clover here, like.
It'd be a nice poetic end, right?
Oh, I've already got a team of the season Havertz and tradable actually. So, perfect. Like, it's at least there's no coin pain if like exactly. You don't click closer. Right. Okay. They're jumbled in a three at the back situation.
Straight down the middle.
All right, it's Havertz. I changed it last minute. I nearly put closer there.
Girl, did you actually? Who was on the left?
Yeah, Cliver. Because I was going for the mind game thing, innit? Because you think I might go Cliver, Havertz. I was trying to...
Yeah, that's triple, fair enough.
The triple well, dude, left.
At least... Hey, listen, man. I'm happy because of like how I feel like I fluked that episode, to be honest with you. So I'm happy that you haven't lost any coins. So we'll let Pi go ahead and go slap Havertz into an SBC.
Should I at least put him into like? Should I put him into the Bundesliga pack or something?
So yeah, do that, mate. Do that, yeah.
I'm putting Havertz in a normal gold upgrade pack. I don't want you people in the comments to be like, "Ah, it's making the Bundesliga pack cheaper," even though it's July and I know what people are like. So there you go. He's gone into a two-player pack. RIP, my lovely first owner, pack pulled Havertz. Hopefully, when I do the Bundesliga pack at some point, I'll get him back. Then that'll
there
be,
you go, mate. Or maybe an upgrade. Business. Maybe you get like a Marco Reus, which would be lovely.
Oh, yeah. Now I can open my two red gold players packs. So I've submitted Havertz. He's been sacrificed for... It's actually a board. It's actually a future stars. If this is Haaland or something. England.
Could you imagine? Oh, Aaron's.
Oh, yeah, I want Mason Mount at least. Oh, at least I got a 85 back. I mean, you know.
It could be worse, mate. That's actually probably the best one. That's the, probably the best yield from one of those two-player upgrades that I've seen
on
this
like
year.
Any of these. Yeah, yeah. The amount of times I've done collapse, because I lose a lot. So I'm used to, you know what I mean? I'm used to the let's hope that this is the one two-player pack. But yeah, I'll take it, Aaron.
There you go. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Hope you have enjoyed it. If you love seeing Jack on the channel again, smash out a like. We'll get him back again soon. But for now, I've been Oakley. That's been Jack. You've been fantastic as always. Have a fantastic rest of your day. I'll chat to you soon. Bye-bye.